few things that you could take with you out of your house, what would those things be and why? Imagine there was a fire and there were only a few things that you could take with you out of your house. What would those things be and why? Tension! Let's give it up!
Well, I remember first.
You are very happy.
Of course, my notebook is very important. All my stories, all my knowledge, all my experience is on that. Second one, because I can win some, right? It's my wife. All my money is in my wife. If I lose her, I lose everything. But I have a computer. It's nonsense. So I bring my wife and ask him, where is my account? Where is my account? So that's the two things. Of course. If someone asks me, your mother or your wife, oh, that's it. Yeah, I think I'm a sporter because I'm a swimmer.
Wow.
And I am lifeguard. I got the certificate, so I think I can run very fast. I can go back to bring my mother again. But yeah, because my mother is my wife is not here. So they are second. My computer is here, the number one. Yes, because some of my account I put on the computer. That is the reason. So I hope everyone do not encounter this kind of situation. It's not easy to make decision at the right time, just within 2 or 3 seconds. But just follow your heart. Whatever you want.